Also new this morning, Holyoke Gas and Electric crews have been working through the night to deal with a power outage. Our 22 News crew could see HG&E employees working at the corner of Beach and Cabot Streets this morning. There's no official word as to the cause of the outage. As of right now, there are a little more than 130 customers without power across Holyoke, with most of those customers being in the city's Ward 4.